Now we're gonna be for us anyhow.
Let me poison you.
I don't poison her.
My name is Richie Banks. Welcome to Thursday TV. Today we are going to be trying out the prank of people in this restaurant. We're going to like take go to their food as they are eating, like take one or two spoons, then we'll see their reaction.
That's just kind of that's what we're going to have now.
What's your problem?
What?
What's the meaning of this now? Which one is? Do I know? Which one is? Do I know you?
No, I'm just joking. It's a prank.
How can you just?
It's a prank. You can't come right here.
Hey guys, so we are back again. That woman, she didn't give us much of a reaction. So like, let's try.
Let's see this guy's reaction. Right, it is food.
I don't want peace. I want problems always.
May God not allow them, may them kill you.
A prank.
A prank.
Without food, you are done poison.
Eh?
You are done poison. See,
you are not playing with me. You say you poison this
one. Read this one.
Are you playing? What type of playing is this?
Child! Don't you this one with the exercise? What is this?
I don't poison her. I prepare poison for myself. You come from here, you come from. Eh?
Okay, I hope you know this.
Now, where are the big one? Anyhow.
Okay, you poison this one.
I don't poison her. They look real.
Hey, wee!
Go to the other side. I'll just be blue prank anyhow. Who send you prank? Enter a restaurant, they do prank. Of course, you have to pay for myself, you don't chop them. Somebody help me, bro. Nothing I help them, bro.